take your freedom.
In this commuter parking lot to cause me freaking parking issues, and two, don't even have a parking issue. Here's my ticket. So bring it on, sorority liars, because you're going to lose. Praise be to God. Hope is in front of me and my children. Peace be with me and my children. Amen. Did you ever get a ticket before? No. Well, you're scared, huh? Are you scared? Oh, I'm scared. Yeah, let's go play that one when I get home. Let's go download that one. Praise God. I'm scared! Yeah, bullshit, you're scared. By a car and they don't have a commuter sticker on their freaking car. Two. Three. They got one in their window, but it's a fake one. Yeah, okay, asshole. Four. I can ride by through here and find how many cars in this goddamn parking lot with no sticker? That's not supposed to be here. Five? So you have the R. Oh, I'm sorry. You're gonna tell me, the residential ones can park here too. So meanwhile, you pay all your stupid people to park here, no matter if it's a red sticker or a blue one. Bullshit. You're not charging me for parking where in the yellow. Here's one. They're parking in yellow. Everybody parks in the freaking yellow. I don't give a shit. You're not fucking. I'm not paying the goddamn ticket. Oh, she's not graduating. She's not graduating. She's not paying a parking ticket. No, fuck you. You know damn well what you're doing wrong. You assholes conspire against me for the last 15 fucking years because that bitch stole my identity. Now, you can fucking rot in hell. You go to jail. Oh, look, it's another freaking UZL-2019. She's not me. UZL-2019. These bitches, I'm done fucking had it. UZL-2019. You're going to jail. Excuse me, what kind of ticket? What car do you got? Yeah, right. If I had a ticket or something, the whole fucking world would know if I had a ticket or I got a court document. Right, little bitch from hell? Right. I got my parking ticket because I parked in the yellow because some dumb bitch, some assholes decide they're gonna park in the fucking commuter parking lot with a red sticker. You're a resident parking in the wrong goddamn shit, asshole. You think you're fucking funny, little bitch from hell? Asshole residents! You don't fucking belong there! You're a fucking resident! You parked in the fucking residential parking area, not in the commuter parking area. Stalker! You 29! You ZBO! You're a stalker from hell! Is what you are! Pretty good! Excuse me, but sorority 1, 2, 3, 4, which one of you connived and scammed to park in the fucking commuter so I had a parking issue? Fuck you. Sorority asshole 1, sorority asshole 2, sorority asshole 3, sci-fi D sorority, which one of you assholes connived and schemed to give me a fucking parking issue? Good job. Hi. See you in the morning. Glassboro cops just pulled in. Fucking jerk off! Scheme some more, Paco! You freaking asshole!
2 days until the weekend. What do you got planned? Well, better make your plans happen on Friday afternoon. Got all the details right after
this
Friday. Sunrise, sunburn, sunset on XTU.
Your daddy had a Lincoln. He had a paint that song for some more you.
Stop for you, baby. That's stuff for you. The turn of my life. That's stuff for you. Stoke your bitch downset. Fuck Rose. She stoked me on my way in. Now she's stalking me on my way out. Good job. Hey, guys.
Touch the sky, touch the sky, 'cause we're so high.
From Josh.
They know I got a big test tomorrow. So
hey, I'm Scott.
You've been messing
with me.
Hey, Lisa, how are you?
Queen size only $3.99. I'll even take away your old mattress if you order my.
I got it. It's six. Okay, I got a ticket today. Yeah, I got a ticket. No thanks to all the sorority pussies at the college. Because why? Because all the residents are parking in the commuter department. And so that I don't have a parking spot. So then I'm going to be a ball buster and park there, and you're not going to charge me. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. Truth be told, God bless, be safe. Thank you to my brothers and sisters in Christ. Amen. All right. Alright, I can stop this. Praise be to God. Hope is in front of me and my children. Peace be with us. Where is my phone? What did I just do with it? Amen. Thank you. Be safe. Truth be told. God bless. And guess what? I shouldn't have to pay for that parking ticket that I got today because of sorority asshole. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Connived and schemed and conspired to all park where I park at so that I don't get a parking spot. Because residents don't need to park in the commuter parking area. You have your own parking for residential areas. So, peace be with me and my children again. Amen.